Hello everyone, this is Hollywood, and welcome to this RepZOU app training video. In today's lesson, we are going to learn how to apply discounts. So we have launched the RepZOU app and logged into the Gabrina Kiteboarding manufacturer. To begin, we're going to select our client. Now I have already assembled an order. So if we click on the unsubmitted order button and then click on the order, we will be brought to it. We have three products added to the order currently. In order to apply a discount, click the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen. Then hit the option that says apply discount. The discount pop-up window appears and we are introduced to a couple of options. We can apply a discount to the entire order or to selected products. And within both methods, we can add either a percentage discount or a dollar amount discount. So for this example, we are going to do selected products only, then click percentage discount. So we'll select two of the three products. We'll apply a 15% discount. As you can see, it shows the discount amount that is being subtracted and the new order total. If you are satisfied, click apply discount. Now if we scroll down on the preview order screen, you can see that the two items that we added a discount to show the 15% discount below their product. If you are happy with the order, click submit order. Then click yes once you are ready. And you have successfully submitted an order containing discounts.